and Southampton Football Clubs share the sorrow of the nation at the passing of Her Late Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.
And let's get into it. Southampton, a decent side. They're 12th in the league right now. They've got a very good manager in Graf Hasenhüttl. They play good attacking football, and they've got some good players as well. Armstrong, James Ward-Prowse as well. They've got Che Adams up front. He's a good striker as well. This game can't give set pieces away. The last few games we've been giving set pieces, and obviously we've been conceding as well. We've got James Ward-Prowse. If we concede a set piece from him, he's going to score a goal. Because last season under Dean Smith, he scored 2-3 kicks, was it? So we're going to have to stop him today. For Steven Gerrard, it's a must-win game for him. Must-win game. Obviously, we got a draw against Man City, so hopefully the players are confident from that. But yeah, must-win game today. Score prediction now. We go for 2-0 Villa, and hopefully we can keep a clean sheet, because this season especially, Emi Martinez hasn't kept the clean sheet, and obviously the defence has been a bit shaky as well. So yeah, 2-0 Villa, hopefully. Villa.
Welcome to Villa Park, Aston Villa versus Southampton. First and foremost, condolences for the Queen. You know, very upset, and hopefully you put on a performance for William today. It's going to be a tough game. Southampton are not an easy turnover anymore. They've been on off form, but their lineup today again is quite solid. But if we've got aspirations to hit Europe, we've got to win games against Southampton at home. There's no ifs and buts about it. And it's one of them where if we win, everyone goes at home happy and Steven Gerrard keeps his job. But if we lose, they'll be on his back again. We're a very demanding fan base, unfortunately, and that's how it is. I just see the lineup, and he's got Leon Bailey in there again, which I'm pleased with, because I think he's one person with sheer pace and cause problems to defences. Coutinho's back in there, expecting a performance again. Keep it tight at the back. You know, we've got Watkins up front, works the channels. I'm thinking a 2-0 win today at the Villa.
Well, we're playing Southampton tonight, and it's the first game back of the Premiership since the passing of the Queen. Let's hope we can put on a performance to be proud of. Let's hope we can get a result. I think it's going to be probably a 1-1 draw, and then we'll have to see what the backlash is after that. But let's see if we can get a win. Up the Villa.
At Villa Park, the Premier League's back, people. Let's get into it. We've got a few fans that are going to give their predictions and stuff like that. Let's go for it.
Yeah.
Are you first, yeah?
Nice. Oh, yeah.
What's your name? Say your name. What's your name, mate?
My name is Jason.
And what did you make of Villa season so far?
Not too good. We need a win tonight.
Well, what do you think of the team lineup that's come out? Do you think it's a good lineup against Southampton?
Oh, we've got a few injuries, mate. Still
good.
Well, what do you think of Gerrard's team so far?
We need more time.
And final score position?
Well, I did say 3-1.
3-1. Villa.
Who's the Villa?
Looking up here, all I'm saying is James Ward-Prowse, please don't give him a free kick. Just don't give James Ward-Prowse a free kick. Anyway, people, walking up the stairs now. Hopefully, we get a result. Thank you.
Share the sorrow of the nation at the passing of Her Late Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II. We recognise her immense contribution to the nation, life of dedication, and remarkable service. Please now join us to observe a minute's silence in her memory.
today, do you think he's off now? Because he's been linked to Arsenal and stuff like that. Do you think Gerrard is like, yo, he ain't starting any games? I don't know. Let me know in the comments below, people. And let me know the score predictions before we get into this vlog. Make sure you like, people, and subscribe as well. My Villa boys. Put him. Oh, unlucky. Good counter-attack football from Villa. I can see Gerrard. He's changed the system. He's more like a counter-attack now. He's sitting back and hitting on that ball. Leon Bailey was sick. Sick on control from Bailey. Unfortunately, never hit the goal. Hit the ball on target. Give it to Leon. Put him. Oh. And again. Skin him. Oh, unlucky, Leon. Do it. Come on, Bailey. Oh. Bailey dwelling on it for too long. He should have shot twice. They had a chance to shoot, but they're only just taking too long with the ball. But don't get me wrong, he's playing all right, to be honest. Leon Bailey. Just going to take his shots more quicker. One. Oh. Shoot. Oh. In the box. One, Pino. Leon Bailey setting for the shots. Not me. Setting for the shots. Can't lie. Bailey is saucy. Corner kick to Villa. Come on. Have a shot. Oh. The leaping. Brazilian magician. Can't lie. Coutinho is showing that Brazilian magician today. Good shot from him. Off target though. Good football from Villa though. Good counter attack. Was it? Man sitting to the shots. That nice turn. Literally turned. Had a shot. Just over the bar. Coutinho is saucing now. Coutinho is showing that Brazilian flair. I like Coutinho. He's showing that Brazilian flair, you know. I think he's got that fire in his belly because he never got picked for the international friendly. He wants to go to the World Cup. The fee is showing. Stardust. A Brazilian flair coming in effect. You see the goal from him though. One. Oh, Felipe at the back post. Can the keeper save it? But yo, he's saucy. I can't lie, Coutinho, you did this thing. That ball from Mings to Bailey, and Bailey, that first touch. Up and there. Yeah, I think the keeper saved it. Yeah, Coutinho is saucing right now. Corner. Oh, hit! Oh! One! Yes! Let's go! Come on! Is that JJ? Ramsey! Where's that JJ? Come on! Starboy Ramsey, eh? Starboy JJ! Yo, come on, 1-0 Villa, 1-0 to the Villa, let's go,
Luaya,
Jacob, let's go, Starboy Ramsey, let's go, 1-0 to the Villa, oh, VAR. VAR check. Please. VAR, please help us. Please help us, man. Oh, VAR, man. The guys at Stockley Park, yo, just give us a goal, man. Looked outside, man. Yeah! Let's go! This is goal. Come on. 1-0 Villa. Come on, you Villa boys. Mubasa. Go on. Ball. Leon, do him. Do him, Leon.
Have a shot.
What? Oh! Leon Bailey. Good shot. right though. Pickles is right foot, but Bailey's awesome. Let's see. Right. Yeah, right foot, just near the post box, slightly off. Bailey's doing this. Sourcing, yeah, a Brazilian flair. I've got that Brazilian sauce now. He probably thinks that because he hasn't got picked for the international duties, he wants to try now do better and try and get into that World Cup squad. So, yeah, this game, Coutinho sourcing. Leon Bailey as well, sourcing. Just needs to release the ball a bit more quicker. Well, he's running out of players, he's doing his thing. But like I said, release the ball quicker and he's hopefully getting a goal. Well, like I said, playing all right football. Sometimes it can be boring because we're sitting back waiting for Southampton to make a mistake. But then when we hit him on the counter, we do create some chances. But like I said, Coutinho, man got that Brazilian flair. And Douglas Luiz, man nearly scored from a corner kick again. Man got that Mr. Whippy. My nose was in this corner, yeah. Literally everyone's saying, shoot. Literally. But like I said, obviously we got the goal. Starboy Ramsey done his thing. Because it was a messy goal. He hit off the bar or something and it went in. They checked for an offside, meant to VAR, but then obviously we got the goal, you know the sayings, Starboy Ramsey. So yeah people, and hopefully second half, we get more goals, let's go, the Villa. Quite slow this half, very slow, Southampton all over us, had a few chances but they haven't tested the keeper really, they ain't tested any, but we have started off slow this half. Watkins, his first touch is worse than a Capri's man. Right. He offers nothing at all. So he offers a word, right? Apart from that, his first touch is whack. Even like, he don't use his brain. Leak the play, he can't leak the play properly. When he comes, the defender gets a ball off him. Literally, man, like I said, first touch is whack. Oh, that was going in. looking into a plane now. 5 minutes out of time, by the way. Well, I'm under their goals, trying to get my prediction right, but I don't think it's going to happen. Keepers, come up, boy. Keeper, big boy keeper. Big keepers up there. Out. Out. Oh. One more. Go on. Go on, Inzaghi. Go on, Inzaghi. Shoot. That ball went to America. Oh dear. I tried to run him with his left foot. I like Inzaghi, you know. I like Megui Iniesta. Crunch him. Crunch season.
Anything.
Oh, move. Oh my days, man.
Free kick.
What's that ball? Free kick, man. And guess what? Ward pass. So if they score now, he's going to lose it. Ward-Prowse, man. Ward-Prowse now. Ward-Prowse. Free kick to Southampton. Swift wins it now. Please, Vince, get your head on this. Get your head on this, Vince. Please, man. Ward-Prowse. Please. Oh, this guy. Please, please. Out, out, out. Oh! Woo! The referee's about the whistle, man. Blow the whistle, man.
Southampton.
Hold the ball. Hold the ball. What's happening? What's happening? Emi trying to mark time ways. By the Emi, you know. Oh, Emi Martinez. Has got a little slide tactics. Jeez. By the Emi, the tactics. This is where I told you, look, you should get to Hollywood after this year. Man knows how to waste man. Full time, please. Come on, blow the whistle, ref. Yeah! Full time. And a one, Southampton one. Come on, 3 point collectors, yeah? 3 point collectors. Guess what? We got a clean sheet. Yeah, we got a clean sheet. Come on, you Villa boys. Come on. Let's go. 3 point collectors. And finally, like I said, we've got a clean sheet. I think it's our first clean sheet after 8 years. I have to say, first half great chances. Leon Bailey, Coutinho, the firing. Aston Villa. Come on. Like I said, first half Coutinho. Yeah. I'm more that Brazilian magician back in the middle of the park. I have to say, and of course, Bailey as well, running up players. Like I said, Bailey was losing the ball, he was doing a bit too much. First half, man like Jacob Ramsey, Starboy Ramsey, got the goal. It was a scruffy goal, but we got it anyway. The second half, a bit dead, I have to say, it was a smooth fest. That expression says, it was fossil football, man. I have to say, it was fossil football second half. But the main thing is, we got the result. Like I said, in the match preview on Stefan's channel, I said, it don't matter about the performance right now.
I hope Aston Villa!
Like I said, performance don't matter right now, it's about getting the results. We got the results. We've now. We got Leeds United away, we've got two away games. And then we've got Chelsea at home on the 15th of October. But yeah, people, we move. We got the results. Clean sheet, and we move on to the next game. Come on, you Villa boys. Make sure you like, people. Make sure you subscribe as well if you're new to this channel.